So let me get this straight. The governor of California is saying that there's nothing for the public to vote on.
She's saying she's got the finances to build a new stadium in Los Angeles using lottery money.
Gee, man. Ellie's a dream.
Is it really good enough to leverage the city of Miami into a new stadium? What about the Rosenthal bid?
$250 million.